My father was a butcher, rest his soul. My mother and I had only each other while I was growing up. She taught me how to be resilient, strong. But now, I am afraid, afraid of that demon outside my door. I saw so many things dismembered in my father's butcher shop. I'm having images of myself ending up as they did, their bodies broken and pulled apart.